And then I need to half this wall so it can be like two different rooms for the, if you have a baby. Because you never know. You might end up having two babies, one baby. Depends. So you go here, you go for a kid's room you like. I'm gonna put a door first so you can access it. You go to your kid's room, baby girl room. So this will be a baby girl's room. If you have a baby girl. You never know, you might have a baby girl or you might have a baby boy, but just in case, you don't know which gender you're having, just in case, have a room ready. You always, just in case, you're gonna have a room ready. For when the baby is born. Because you never know if you might have a girl or a boy, or if you'll have twins, triplets, just in case. Just in case, always have a room prepared. That's what I do. I always have a room prepared. This is a boy's room, so just in case, if you're having a boy, you need to just in case have a room prepared for the boy as well. Because as I said, you never know. Just always, as I said, you need to always just be prepared. I forgot to put something in the big girl's room. So this could be the baby boy's room, just in case if you have a baby. Before